Yeah.
Let's have some fun tonight, guys.
Thank you.
That's Evan Holm on the vocals, y'all. Put your hands together for him. Make him feel good, you understand? I'm gonna do a little Waylon Jennings for you, if that's all right. Well, shit, yeah.
Are you ready for the country?
Y'all ready for the country? One,
two,
two.
Shout!
that dangy. That's Rob Eaton Jr. played a real nice solo on that, didn't you? And this guy, huh? What a good looking guy over here on the guitar. Yeah. A lot of guitar players tonight. I fucking hate guitar. I play trumpet. Whatever. Who cares, though? Who gives a shit?
I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry. I'm going to drink some water, though. What do you think? Drink some water. Also, drink a shit ton of booze. What do you think of that? All right. I gotta keep it together.
I got 8 bottles of wine. I got a whole bottle.
The new loser. All over town. You've been seen. Well, running.
Vocals, y'all. Feeling a grateful day to Carmen.
We're gonna skip run until next set, I think.
Yeah.
He knows about that?
Run on an empty, we're skipping.
Yeah, we're skipping run after. You want to do something else?
Rocking chair.
If I could get a little more of keys in 7, that would be great.
Rocket chair, beat a hand, live it, I ain't ball. G.
I do my rocking on the chain. Can't keep this buzz on in a game. Might take a little longer, but now I'm getting there. I don't need your rocking chair. I ain't ready for the junkyard yet. I still feel like a new Corvette.
Thank you.
you.
That's Mr. Benny Blue from the band Lettuce over there. Isn't he wonderful?
What's going on over here? I like it. White Lightning.
Thank you. get some sleep. Well, I've been working every night this week. I got a feeling it won't let me be. So let me tell you what it is I need. Well, I can't hit a dance tonight. Well, I can't read a dance tonight. Yeah, you know what? Yes, I'm out, babe. But I can't read a dance tonight.
Hey, they cool. That's my girlfriend. Doing the job. We got all the girlfriends in the corner. What's up, chicks? What's up? Trying to fuck? Sick. No, it's my girlfriend. I can do that. I can do that, right? I'm definitely trying to fuck. I don't know about y'all. I don't know about y'all, Jay. I got a girlfriend, but I got a nice ass, y'all. I think we should stop for a second and really just and drink. I'd like to announce some of the people in the band. We have the owner of the club, a fabulous guitarist, amazing singer, a great father, and he supports many musicians around the world. Everyone's favorite fucking valley musician, Scott Rednor, y'all. You better clap for him or we're all gonna get fired.
It's only verb.
And while we're talking about Shakedown, we all love this place. The staff literally is the best staff of any fucking place around. Not Taylor the sound guy, but everybody else. Son of a bitch. Nico's all right. Bryce, where you at? What do you want to do? Let's do some music. I'm drinking. Yeah, let's do that. My name is Eric Benny Bloom. I play trumpet in the band Lettuce. But I'm also singing some country shit for you tonight. I hope you enjoy it. So many great musicians on this stage. We can't even fucking move or get drunk. Oh my Lord. Scott Rednor, let's burn this sucker down.
She's a good girl. She loves her mama. She loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl. She's crazy about Elvis. She loves horses and her boyfriend too.
Oh! Shit!
It's a long day living in the cedar. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy.
Scott read the vocal.
Cause I don't even miss put it her. Up. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free.
Oh,
I want a free fall out into nothing. I want to be this. I'm on my own.
Sing, y'all.
And I'm free. Free falling. Yeah. And I'm free. Oh. Free falling.
Rednor did it again, y'all. The voice of an angel. You got great hair, too. Man, I'm in a good mood tonight. I fucking like y'all. I love those people over there. Y'all are cool. I love y'all. Put your hands together for coming out. Thank you so much, y'all. Come on. I'm not drunk yet. I'm just having some fun. Seriously, thank you. Soon, though. No, I got 8 bottles of wine right here. We're going to do a little Merle Haggard, if that's okay with you. It's in the key of G. One, two. Oh, I like this right here. It's a big job getting by, 9 kids and a wife. I've been working, man, dang near all my life. I'll keep on working. Long as my 2 hands are fit to use. Yeah, I keep my nose on the grindstone. I do this what a man lose. Hey, the working man like me. I ain't never been on welfare. That's one place I'm gonna be. I keep on working. Long as my 2 hands are with you. Yeah. I'll drink some wine in the bathroom. Cry a little bit of the day. The working man blues. Yeah, I keep my nose on the ground. So I work all the good day. Get tired. working. I gotta buy my girl some new shoes. Yes, I do. I drink my beer in the temple. Cry the beer to things I'm fucking man blue. I call the organ, y'all, the organ, y'all. Oh, shit. On the bass, everybody. You better make them feel good. And Brian Loftus, one of the best drummers around, y'all. Put your hands together for this fabulous band, everybody. Eric Halberg, one of the greatest harp players in the whole state of Colorado, sitting in on the side. You can't see him. He's in the corner. Dragon Deer. That's the name of the band.
Only two things in life.
Nashville Women.
I'm just talking about you, baby. Don't worry about it. Daddy's home. I'm not 1,000 miles away. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, hey. Who else in this fucking band? One of the best singers and guitar players that I know, Evan Holm from the band Extra Gold, all the way down from Denver. Put your hands together, bro. Yo, come on. He'll leave right now if you don't care. What's your last name? Did you hit the polls? Tick.
Give it up for Eric Halberg on the harp over there now.
Well, shit, yeah. Y'all have a good time or what? It's really cool, you know. Play some kind of country tunes, Americana, some blues, a little funky. Isn't it nice? You enjoying yourselves? We have a lot of fun up here, I tell you. You guys are a great audience. You guys should come on the road with us. We have decided we will pay your salaries.
Hey, Benny, for a jazz player.
If you got if you got kids, we'll pay the babysitting shit. Don't worry about it. We got you. Fuck it. They suck anyway, right? I'm just kidding. How good looking am I? I tell you that, though. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Who's trying to bang?
I'm right here, Benny.
Shit. Some S and some D tonight.
He smells great, too.
I smell so fucking good, bro. Smell my shit.
Smells like leather, baby.
Smells like trouble.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Should play a couple more or what? What do you think? Because, you know, musicians, we got to take a break and smoke weed, and get shots, take a piss, make out with a whamas or a man, whatever you decide. It's okay. Do it. Want to do a little George Strait? What do you think? Y'all know about George Strait? He's a good man, and he writes some good tunes.
Yeah, everybody like to hear the one I got. I can put her down, she's so smoldering hot. I'm the Vinyl Baby, that's my name. Yeah, they call me the Vinyl Baby, that's my name.
We'll be right back. Stick around.
Where the fuck the bass player? Come on stage, man. Come on, play a gig. I called my bass player Hunter Roberts, Hunter Thompson. Hunter S. Thompson, come. Hey, hey. Robert Hunter. Who's old enough to remember this? Darkwing Duck. DuckTales, woo! Every name and line and DuckTales, boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom,
boom, boom, boom.
All right, it's midnight. Let's let it all hang out.
Taylor.
Yes, sir.
That's Evan's vocal.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Scott's guitar down.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. I pull now. What the fuck are we doing up there? If I snap, it's cool.
Two more bottles of wine.
One.
For the key of A, everybody out there playing along goes like this. A one, a two, a one, two.
The fever we had could have set the West Coast on fire. 2 months later, found trouble ahead. Maggie left me and walked downstairs. It's all right, cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. The way she left me could have turned my head around. Seemed like overnight she just went and put me down. Thank you. Midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. Send them home, boy.
On the vocals, y'all. Come on, put your hands together for him. I'm gonna sing a song. Got some special guests gonna come up in a little bit, so. I'll do a song by Hank Williams Jr. No. Y'all ready? Big old band. And. Here we go. One, two, stop. Thank you. Loftus on drums, y'all. Well, we got, hold on, we got a special guest in the town. Yeah, yeah, come on up. We're going to have Jeremy Salken from Big Gigantic come up. We're also going to have a fabulous MC, a fabulous trumpet player, a fabulous entertainer, one of my oldest friends since 1999, bro, Maurice Brown on the trumpet. Put your hands together. You ain't know what he's going to do. We have no idea what's going to happen. We got to turn this drum set around, Taylor. Taylor. Taylor is a drum set. We got a left hand. We got to switch it around. Come on, do the thing. Come on, let's go. Say what? That's right. Well, shit. Yeah, leave his Gucci alone. He actually has real Gucci. We got it. Taylor, remember that thing you talked about? Come on. Can you work it out? It's such an amazing thing that Scott Rednor has such a beautiful place that all the musicians around the country can come sit in at the drop of a dime. Scott Rednor, put your hands together for Scott Rednor, y'all.
Hey, all right, Scott. How are you, buddy? Thanks, brother. Hey, what are you
doing? We'll be right back.
Maurice Brown on the trumpet. Break it down, y'all. Let's hear the drums and the bass, y'all. Do one more, man. Come on. Yeah, no. Maurice Brown on trumpet, y'all. Jeremy Salken, don't do that, on drums. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. Hey, we're working it out over here. We famous. Give us a minute. Well, some of us are famous, you know. And I do have a Grammy, but whatever. Like, sorry to bother you. My fault. Hey, bartenders, the greatest bartenders in the world. Can I get a little tequila up here?
And a little
hey, Bryce.
And a little more, maybe too.
Nico.
Maybe a little bit more.
How much tequila do you want, Scott?
A lot, enough. Just enough.
I know Maurice Brown since 1999. He's gotten better and better looking. He's one of the best in the world. Put your hand together for my old friend, Maurice Brown. He a good looking motherfucker. Go ahead, Maurice. But he also one of the baddest trumpet players in the entire world. I know. I'm right behind him.
Motherfucking noise.
Somebody gotta take us on a yeah.
And it don't stop, and it don't quit, and it don't stop, and it don't quit, and it don't stop, stop, and it don't quit. If you win the spot, it's a perfect fit. And it
Listen to Maurice Brown on trumpet, y'all. Yes, he plays the Anderson .Paak, but he's his own man. He's one of my favorite trumpet players in the entire world. Maurice Brown and Jeremy Salken on the drums are big, gigantic. Is anyone live in Denver like me? Well, Maurice Brown is playing Cervantes on May 25th, y'all. Nope, 23rd. Tell him.
I'm at Cervantes May 24th with Adam Deitch and Isaiah Sharkey. I'll pull up.
Holy shit, well, you got the baddest band in the state? I might have to cancel my gig and come out and see what time it is. I'll come play. You got to have a short mic for me. I know y'all don't know who I am, but my name is Eric Rainey Bloom. I've known Maurice for literally 20-something years. We've been great trumpet players trying to be our best for fucking literally decades. And now he's famous, and I'm famous, and it's great. We still fucking kids, and we don't care. We're just trying to be good, like all y'all. Go ahead, get the mic, bro.
First of all, y'all make some more noise for Eric Bloom. Come on, y'all. It's only one. And one thing I want to say about this guy, like, he's always been a great player, but he's becoming even a greater person, right? And he's like his vision, he's getting clearer, and I love him. Y'all make some more noise for my man. I'll tell you this. I used to be in Lettuce before he was.
He ain't wrong.
I'm actually on Rage.
Yep.
So I don't know if you like the
Go listen to that
Rage
record.
Rage is like, that's shit.
Hey, Maurice.
Down left the Tennessee Trust and he took over.
I took over. I did all right.
I love Eric. Y'all get some noise for him.
Hey, on Rage though, Rage is fucking funky though. That's the funky album. You know that. And you know this. Hey, and you know this. I was going to do that. Oh my gosh, yes, Tequila is having a role on the gig. But we're ready to play!
Yeah.
Scott.
Yeah, baby.
Do you normally do that? Is that like a thing you do?
Which part?
Like the welcome, my son, to the machine.
We now that's what you do.
That was like the dopest shit I've been a part of in months. Scott Rednor has always done it. Robbie Jr. Like, you know what? Get this good-looking guitarist out of my face.
How we doing out there, everybody? What an awesome night. Give it up for Benny Bloom.
Hey, that's me. Hey.
Yeah, Benny.
I
can't
Benny, do that.
Yeah.
Who stole my wine? Hey, who are you? Shit, it's Eric, sorry. Hey, I'm just gonna derail the whole gig. Yes, I'm 5'4". It's beautiful. We have on the drums. Scott, let me announce the band. We have, of course, Scott Rednor, one of the greatest singers, guitar players. He owns his club. Clap. Rob Eaton Jr. on guitar, one of the best soloists out there. Evan Holm from the band Extra Gold from Denver, a very famous person. That's it.
Ginger.
Paul, fucking announce your own name.
Ginger.
Paul Constantine Copoulos. Thank you, everybody.
What the fuck is that? He's got a... All right, stop. Hunter Roberts on the bass, everybody. From the great band
Ginger.
Dragon Deer, Mr. Eric Holberg on the fucking harp over here.
Ginger.
And one of the best drummers you will ever hear in your actual entire life, Mr. Brian Loftus. While y'all are taking shots, he's fucking doing the gig. He's doing the homework. He's doing his job. Not saying you're not. Just saying, like, it takes a lot of shit up here. And my name is Eric 5'4 Benny Bloom.
Yeah, baby.
The good-looking
yeah, baby.
Motherfucker who got a Grammy and a girlfriend for at least tonight until she breaks up with me tomorrow for being a douchebag. Yep. You guys are great. Shit.
You get to keep your Grammy, kid.
That's it. Also, shout out once again to Shakedown Crew. Everyone in the Shakedown Crew, from Bryce to Nico to all the... everyone. To even the old bartenders.
You already said Bryce.
I said Bryce, right? I forget people's names.
No, you already said it. You said the old... You tried to love
them. I love you. I'm so bad. At least I care. I'm half Jewish. Anyone else Jewish in here? Yeah, fuck you. I'm just kidding. My dad is fucking gonna come right now. Odi Shema. Barakotaka Danoi. You Jewish? Really? That's why we're friends. Not you. But get over here. You know what? You're good looking. It's fine. We're the Fall Brothers. What the fuck are we playing? Because I'm done. I want to do drugs tonight. Shit!
Take back the weed and take back the cocaine, baby. Take back the pills, take back the whiskey too. Don't need them now, Your love was all I was after. I make it now, I can get off on you. Who'd ever thought that this would be something I would do? I'm not working it out, baby, never went out with you. And so I'm gonna take back the weed and take back the cocaine, baby. Take back the pills, take back the whiskey too. Don't need them now, your love was all I was in.
Nico! Well, that's gonna do it.
Y'all have been great tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed yourself, guys.
You know what? On the real, I wasn't drunk when I started. However, drunk now, especially for you, girl. Yeah. Let's go to the key of C. C. Taylor, I love you.
Yes.
Can we do a little Garth Brooks? Do you guys like Garth Brooks? The good thing is I don't give a shit. I don't know the key, actually. Shit. Hey, hold up. What's the key? Is it an A? Oh, my gosh. Want to do it? Well, first of all, I'd like to thank my bass player. Hunter Roberts is one of the greatest bass players in Denver. We're so lucky to have him. Blaming all of my roots. Shut up in boots. Ruin your black tie affair. Last one to know. Last one to show you. Last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise. Fear in his eyes. I took his glass of red wine. I chose you.
Thank you.
That's right, y'all.
Go to work, kid.
Eaton Jr. on guitar, y'all.
Yes, sir, yes.
Brian Loftus on the drums, y'all. Put your hands together. Hunter Roberts on the bass. Paul, the good-looking Greek guy, on the keyboards. Evan Holm from Extra Gold on the guitar, Bogota. Scott Rednor, the greatest.
Y'all be good to each other, guys. Good night now.